Hey everyone. In this video, we're going to be talking about how to install pandas in Visual Studio Code on Windows 11. If you do not have Visual Studio Code installed yet on your PC, click the video in the top right-hand corner of your screen now, or in the description down below, to quickly install Visual Studio Code on Windows 11. So, let's get right into this tutorial. Let's begin by opening up Visual Studio Code by heading to our search bar and right-clicking it and running as an admin, so as no potential permission errors pop up later. Now, let's go on our desktop and create a brand new folder that we will use for our pandas project. So, I'm just going to call it such. Now, inside Visual Studio Code, let's open up our pandas project. We need a Python file to import pandas into, right? So, let's create a new file through this button here and name it main.py. The .py indicates that you are creating a Python file. Now, let's go up to View and open up our terminal window. As you can see here, we are indeed inside our newly created folder on our desktop based on this directory here. In order to import libraries inside of our folder, we should create a Python virtual environment. To accomplish this, let's head down to our terminal and type Python 3.10, or whatever version of Python you are working with, -m, venv, StudySession. You can replace StudySession with whatever you wish to call your virtual environment, though. Now, if we go back to our file explorer on Visual Studio Code, you can see that our virtual environment is now here. Also, make sure that you are using the correct interpreter after creating your virtual environment, like so. Let's first activate our virtual environment so that our terminal knows we only want to work within that environment. To do so, we need to access this activate file here through our terminal that was created with our virtual environment. So, to get there from our pandas folder, we enter StudySession, scripts, and then activate. Be sure you are using forward slashes when moving between the folders. Now, you can see we are working within our virtual environment because of these parentheses names here on the left of our terminal line. To upgrade pip, let's type pip3 install --- upgrade pip. And we will install the latest version of pip. Now, to install pandas to our virtual environment, let's type pip install pandas, and you should see a download begin like so. To validate that pandas is now installed correctly, let's write the following simple code that creates a series which is essentially a simple table with counting integers corresponding to the number of data inputs that we enter. And this will ensure that pandas is now working within your virtual environment. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding of how to install pandas in Visual Studio Code on Windows 11. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to address your concerns.